Yo, beat the show, I turn sleep to snow. Bitch, get off my dick, it's too sweet to blow. But you gotta eat to grow, compete the flow. The same way hookers hit the street, the hoe. You might shine, but I don't need the glow. I sell weed for dough, I'm only telling you cause you need to know. So welcome to my flashback, let me show you how to stash crack in the hatchback, glove by the ass crack, legalist hazmat. But now I'm way past that, way back when I used to be a jazz cat. Now I bust off with the fast gat and trash rap. Cause I want my cash back, so I can get back on the fast track. See big dollars clock big things, so I'm on the road to riches and diamond rings. I'll do whatever it takes with the iceberg chains. Take your face out till it's blue within the blood in my veins. Then blow out your brains, get in the pocket to get them capital gains. I ain't playing games, I want Nike money like LeBron James. So I can get away with acting strange and spending all my cash on trashy games. Then when I get busted driving drunk, switching lanes in the range, I can write a book about how I'm trying to change. Till that day, I just rhyme and waste no time, like a mime trying to point out a landmine. I just flip a hand sign and I get to see a girl's tan line. She already know when I can't shine, cause I'm the greatest and the blessed mankind. Fuck it, the world is mine. I heard it through the grapevine when I was sipping on cheap wine. With a freak dime, taking my sweet time on each line. So let me preach the grind. I can catch your eyes, I can read your mind. Like right now, I bet you can't believe you're blind. Slap you in the face and watch you reach behind. Sex is nice, but murder on the beach is fine. Homicide with a sweet design, casket complete with pine. So when I die, I promise I'll leave a sign. That's why when I look at the world, I cover the light. Could it be there's another just like, or was my mother just right? That I write poetry to smother the light. Like on the moon and the stars, just the love that's bright. As humans, we're tossed in the gutter to fight. Some of us do what's right and make the change, while others fill syringes with heroin and break the veins. Until it disappears like a lake that drains, to escape the pains that make us strange. In prison, the rapist sings that society warped and raped his brains. What happens in the future depends on the past. Some men last while others spend cash. Until the broke are forced to defend their trash. What I bring to the world with the touch of a pen is class. Picking up life's pieces where others begin to clash. To make my sentence clear, I'd rather sin than fear. The reason that I smoke weed and drink gin and beer is to hide the fact that I'm so insecure. But when people have problems, I still lend an ear to show my love and respect. See, I'm not just another thug with a tech, but I still bust a slug for my set. Because they gave me hugs when I was wet. At 16 when my life was in drugs and in debt, I cleaned up and stayed in step. I went to my cousin's grave and I wept instead of praying for death. If it seems like I'm older, it's cause I've been through a lot. That's why my pencil's so hot. It's a symbol of what I've got, and it's as simple as pot. It keeps me sane, otherwise I'd just be another smartass with a beefy brain. I feel I was put on earth to teach the game. This is far from the pinnacle, but I've reached the plane. So come with me if I read your name. A child's nothing but a seed to train. It's my love for life that leaves me drained. But in the end, we must realize that we're all just people who bleed the same. Back in the day, I had my focus directed on the wrong scope. Every night I would pray and hope that I would live long and stay dope. I felt sorry for cats who would pay for coke, so I released my tension with the J to smoke. People in Akron are piss poor, they ain't playing broke. They used to be big shots, but now the game is soaked. Society looks for a scapegoat, so why not blame the Pope? Because I know I wouldn't want him standing behind me in the shower when I drop the soap. It seems like Catholic priests are always looking for a cock to stroke. At the Vatican, religious affiliates want to string up Jonathan Bach with rope. That's why I went out with a Glock to tote. They try to do the right thing and teach the way, but honestly, these priests are gay. Keep your nephew and your niece away. You're better off if you seek peace and pray. Avoid monetary churches, get spiritual and seize the day, and let your happiness lead the way. Life's about a lot more than rosary beads and jewel encrusted gold drink rugs that toast red wine to greed. People get brainwashed as soon as they enter the church and sign the deed. Even if they make it out, they still need time to bleed. Years pass before their minds get freed from the shackles of blasphemy. A lot like my life, the clothes that I sport and the cash that you see is the wicked type of tragedy. It had to be because the whole entire world is mad at me. But they regard the high priest as your majesty. Only tolerate child molestation and faggotry. Young lives get shattered and it's sad to see victims living reckless lives with misplaced accord. You should take a journey through the woods and get spiritual and praise the Lord. Avoid the temptation to sin, but God will raise the sword. Deep down inside, I'm nothing more than a saint that sins. God took my eyes so we can paint the lens. My kindness is taken for weakness by those who ain't my friends. They come and go with the seasons like a change of winds. So I keep my life story engraved with pens. The pleasures of the flesh made me weak, so I'm a slave for skin. And straight faces become grave with grins, because their souls were made to cleanse. I just wonder when I'm laid to rest, will people pay respects or treat it like a game the same way they pay for sex? I take it to the streets and spray with text. On planet Earth, I aim the best. Let my slugs penetrate through your brain and chest. I'm slaying the best, vacane and cess. I put cats on the H train for less, and I'm ready to suffer through my own pain and death until I am more than a grain of flesh. But nowadays, even good citizens gotta keep their eyes on the police. When they pack up the pipes for the peace, I'll light up the streets. Light up the streets. Thank you.
streets.